try. Now, I really wonder why when people say they don't have words to practice. When you don't have words to practice, you can just pick up a favorite chord of yours. Learn it in all 12 notes. And you can just, for example, like the C major 7 chord, and I like to voice it like this. If you learn from my videos, you will see that. I like to voice it like this. See that? So, just learn it in all. Just learn it in 4 notes, like F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, B flat, and another B. So try and learn it in all the 12 notes. Really going to help you. So try and learn it in all 12 notes. So this stuff that I just actually did here. I'm actually learning like. See that I can actually pull it out from other key. So just, you can do it on your 6, to your 6, to your 2, to your 3. In the key of C sharp, this is my 2. Number 6. So that's just how it is being. Don't just take it off and keep on working on it and you'll get used to it. These are just dominant chords. I can also even do my drop 2 on the 1 chord. Hard things are working for my good. Oh, beautiful. You see how cool that sounds? Yeah. It's also cool. The drop 2 is also a very nice chord voicing. Now, I know some of you will be wondering. It's just my number 6 major. Taking this, the third note, taking it to the bass. So just keep on working on it, slow down the video and keep on practicing. See you in the next video tutorial.